Hey guys, you're watching Creative Picks. I'm Ritvika Gupta, and this week I'll be reviewing ad campaigns by Vim, SebaMade, and Spotify. Let's get started. Vim's latest ad campaign tells the story of a prospective matrimonial arrangement. Titled Nazariya Badlo, Dekho Bartano Se Aage, the ad opens with a guy meeting a girl under the implicit assumption that it would be her job to cook and clean. He even tries to impress her by offering to help with the cooking. In response, the girl immediately offers to help him with the dishes instead. The guy has a change of perspective, and quite simply, the ad drives home the need for equal partnership when it comes to household duties.
बड़ा ही independent लड़का है हमारा।
हाँ भाई, क्यों नहीं?
Independent.
शादी के बाद खाना वाना बनाने में भी मदद कर दूंगा मैं आपकी। No big deal.
तो बर्तन धोने में मैं आपकी मदद कर दूंगी।
बर्तन?
हाँ, बस एक चम्मच विम लिक्विड लो, पानी में घोलो और धो लो। No big deal. और सुनो, घर के कामों में भी इंडिपेंडेंट ही रहना, क्योंकि कभी कभी मुझे ऑफिस से आने में लेट हो जाता है।
तो फिर बताइए कहाँ से शुरू करूँ?
विम लिक्विड में है 100 नींबूओं की शक्ति, जिससे बर्तन धोना हुआ सबके लिए आसान। तो नजरिया बदलो, देखो बर्तनों से आगे।
Well, in the past, several brands like Ariel, Airtel, Nirma, and Titan have actively challenged gender inequality with their campaigns. So while the theme is not absolutely new, this particular ad is surely different from Vim's earlier campaigns. With this one, Vim goes beyond a typical dishwashing soap ad, which usually only depicts the product's cleaning power. This ad attempts to change or start a conversation by expressing that women should not get limited by society's definition of what her primary responsibilities are. It's got a strong and significant message and will resonate with people. After its controversial ads for its beauty and personal care products, SebaMade has now released a commercial for its hair care portfolio. Titled Hashtag No Conditions Apply, the new ad is for its anti-hair loss shampoo and features actor Ratna Pathak Shah, who plays the role of a judge in a courtroom. The accused is the personification of the commonly used term, conditions apply. He is brought into the witness box and is questioned by the judge about the allegations put on him that is falsely telling people that their hair fall will stop within 7 to 14 days. Conditions apply then pleads not guilty and tells the judge that the misleading remarks are not his doing, but of the shampoo brands. Once again, SebaMade takes a dig at other brands that advocate hair fall myths as a marketing gimmick. Like its earlier ads, this one too addresses the need of discerning consumers by unraveling the truth behind certain product claims.
Condition apply, hazir ho!
Conditions apply. तुम पर इल्जाम है कि तुम लोगों को 7 दिन 14 दिन में हेयर फॉल रोकने का झूठा वादा करते हो।
मैं नहीं, वो तो शैम्पू ब्रांड करते हैं कंडीशन अप्लाई की आड़ में।
कोर्ट को सच सच बताओ।
जो बाल झड़ गए हैं वो वापस नहीं आते, लेकिन जो बाल बच गए हैं उन्हें बचाया जा सकता है, लेकिन 7 और 14 दिनों में नहीं, टाइम लगेगा।
नो कंडीशंस अप्लाई वाला SebaMade एंटी हेयर लॉस शैम्पू, टाइम लगेगा पर बाल बचेंगे,
ये है सच।
Ads all right, but what's more interesting to note is that SebaMade is constantly asking consumers to stay away from other brands that tend to mislead or overpromise. Till now, their approach has been to bring a science-based solution to beauty and hair problems. Even though the ad is fairly simple, the differentiated messaging stands out. So far, 2021 has been an eventful year, with working from home swiftly becoming a norm for most people. In 2021, it's been totally normal to sip a mocktail by the beach and hear some party hits while remotely working. This is the theme for Spotify India's latest ads. The first one is a 20-second ad which opens with a guy sipping a drink while streaming the song Nadiyo Paar on Spotify. It looks like he's on that perfect beach vacation, but just then the camera zooms out and we see him putting his drink down and stressfully typing away on his laptop before getting hit on the head with a beach ball.
इस साल नदियों पार इंडिया का हिट पार्टी सॉन्ग तो था, पर कई लोगों का वर्क फ्रॉम बीच सॉन्ग भी था। 2021 के लिए टोटली नॉर्मल। Spotify सुनते जा। Download the app for free.
Globally, Spotify is running its annual 2021 Wrapped campaign that highlights personalized user experiences for the year. And in India, the campaign revolves around the theme of what is or was totally normal for 2021. Spotify also released another ad which talks about how in 2021, schools were conducting online classes. So when they finally reopened a couple of months back, Dil Ko Karar Aaya became not just a favorite song among couples, but also became a relief song for most parents. Both ads are cheeky, funny, and quite accurately sum up life in 2021. Dil Ko Karar
Aaya. इस साल दिल को करार आया इंडिया के कपल्स का लव सॉन्ग था और स्कूल खुलने पे पेरेंट्स का रिलीफ सॉन्ग भी था। 2021 के लिए टोटली नॉर्मल Spotify सुनते जा। Download the app for free.
And that's a wrap on this episode of Creative Picks. Leave me your thoughts in the comments below. And for your weekly dose of ad reviews, keep watching Creative Picks.